वेलकम टू फ्लुएंट लाइफ।
हाउ डू यू डू अ डिबेट?
सो वी डू अ डिबेट एज इन वी ईदर स्पीक फॉर द टॉपिक और ईदर वी और वी स्पीक अगेंस्ट द टॉपिक। सो वी गिव देम फैक्ट्स एंड फिगर्स एंड वी इफ वी हैव एनी एंड वी talk about what we feel about the topic. So this is how we do a debate. Debate is mostly a discussion on either agreement or a disagreement. It shouldn't be a fight, but it should be a proper discussion or this is what I think.
Okay, so if you have to take a stand, if you have to give your opinion in a debate, how would you go about it?
I would firstly find find for a pause that if everybody is silent and then I could speak, then I'll start speaking about the topic. And firstly, I'll read out the topic once, and then I'll say that whether I'm for this topic or I'm against this topic, and if I'm in favor, then why I'm in favor. And if I'm against it, then why I'm against it. And if I know any facts and figures about the topic, I would mention that as well. That if I read somewhere, if I give some reference that I heard from this and that person, and I know this about this topic. So that's how I try and convince people that why I think that this is like why I'm speaking in for or against. So this is, I'll just put my point. And then I'll wait for people that what they think of it.
Okay. So what you said was absolutely correct, except for the first point. Generally in a debate, nobody goes for a pause. They don't.
Yeah. They just get into it.
You would never have seen Arnab Goswami shutting his mouth. So they don't do it.
Yeah,
so
right.
You have to literally barge in and, take a point and start off.
Yeah, we have to barge in and we have to speak our point.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. You're right.
People,
I was talking about a sophisticated debate.
Yeah, it's there, but it's a rarity because most of them, they just want to put their points forward. So they don't want to give anybody else the chance. So everybody is just going to keep talking.
Yeah, right.
Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed watching this video, then don't forget to like, comment and share the video. Subscribe to Fluent Life and hit the bell icon to get the latest updates. Book a free demo by registering yourself from the link in the description box. This is your chance to prepare yourself with a personal trainer.